All right. We are on to case 7 of 10. Still 4 full cases. Let's get a gold vinyl. Hey, champ. Carpenter. Bautista Illusion, Davies Red Rookie. Almost halfway there, champ. You're looking good at your birthday. I saw your pictures of your birthday. Three cards in this pack. Arcia the Prospects. The Redemption. Back to the Future, Prince Fielder, Diamond King Donaldson. And the Redemption. Rated Rookie Signatures, Raul Mondesi. Man, we have a ton of those now. Raul Mondesi base Rated Rookie Signatures. Scotty and Davies. Miguel Sano, rated rookie blue to $2.99. San Diego Chicken. Peraza and a Peraza Holo. Nolan Arenado to $2.99. Schwarber rated rookie to $2.99. Oh, Jose Fernandez. Bryant Power Alley. DeGrom. Conforto, the rookies. Our second autograph in here. Yep, Trey Turner. Nice one. Trey Turner, Rick. Thank you. two autographs, I think. Huh. Oh, man. What? That's bizarre. Well, there's an Ikoff Rated Rookie Holo, and behind it, you can see the ink on the back of it, was a regular Ikoff that's completely destroyed. I guess it's a good thing we got two, because one of them is unusable. Maybe you can get that replaced. I forget who has the Ikoff spot. Hopefully we still get the right amount of... Hopefully that's an extra autograph. But I can send a wrapper and a box to whoever has the Ikoff spot. See if they'll replace that. So that's two autographs in this box now. Let's see if we get an extra one or four extra ones. Zara and Hazelbaker. Masters of the Game, Randy Johnson. Aaron Nola, Rated Rookie Blue to 299. I don't know. I wonder. I've never sent a card in to get graded with an auto like that, so no idea. Illusion Red, Matt Harvey to 99. Byung-ho Park, Rated Rookie Blue. That doesn't go there. David Price. Nomar Mazara. Brendan Rodgers, the prospects. Better have another autograph. We do. Zach Wheeler, studio autograph. Zach's like, you're still doing this break, Sam? What are you doing? Fernandez, holo. Gold vinyl. San Diego Chicken Blue. I feel like every insert has been blue. Every color parallel. Oh, one red illusion. All the rest blue so far. Weird. Tyler White, Rated Rookie Orange. That's not blue. Bryce Harper. David Price, Back to the Future. San Diego Chicken Base. Aaron Nola, red. That looks awesome for the Phillies. Look at that. Red rated rookie Nola. Clean. Oh, so clean. Numbered 1 of 50. Brendan Rodgers, the prospects. Whoa, that one's weird. It's like all, like the hollow, whatever it is, foil plastic stuff is all melty. Kenta Maeda to 199. Johnny Cueto, Johnny Cueto, Johnny Cueto. You're a Cueto to me. Johnny Cueto, how I hate him. I hope he loses every start. Just kidding, I don't hate him. Johnny Cueto again. Severino and Peraza. Rookies. Ripken Masters of the Game. What are we going to do with that taped knife case? What are we doing? I feel like you guys are never going to forgive me if I don't open that case. You're always going to wonder what was in there. Phil Niekro, red significant signatures. Number 2 of 10. It's nice. Isn't that special? You all want me to open that weird case, don't you? I know it's going to happen. You're all going to be like, we got to open that case. And you're going to be mad at me if I don't open it. And then I'm going to open it. And it's going to be all weird or have like, won't have the right amount of hot boxes. Or, and then you'll be like, oh, I want my money back. We need to do a bonus case. Can't have it both ways. You're going to have to decide. You're going to have to... Everyone's going to have to agree that whatever we get out of that case is it. I can't return it once we open it. All right, we got a hot box, I think. Kyle Schwab. Another Schwarber. Studio auto. The case was... it looked like the case was opened... Power Alley Blue by the distributor. When I opened it up, the tape was all retaped, and then a knife fell out of the case. Diamond Kings Chris Sale Blue. But I know where it came from. I don't think it's not like... I'm honestly not worried about it being tampered as far as like the boxes being opened. The only thing that could happen is they opened it and sold individual boxes and then like put other individual boxes in there or something. Machado Blue Diamond Kings. So I would just, the only thing I'm worried about is that there might not be the right hotboxes. Prince Fielder red. Of course, they could have replaced them with more hotboxes. There could be extra hotboxes. Who knows? I would say there's like a, I'd say there's like a 90% chance it's a totally normal case. Johnny Cueto red, and then there's probably like a 5% chance it has not enough hotboxes, and maybe like a 5% chance there's extra hotboxes. That's what I think. Power Alley Cespedes blue. I asked about it to the distributor, and they said they couldn't track down exactly what happened. Alex Dickerson to 99. Orange. I know, I feel like you guys got to know what's in there. If it has crappy boxes, I can't do an extra case. That's the thing. Hosmer. I know, we'll never know. We have to know. Jock Peterson orange. That's why, I mean, I'll do it eventually. We could do like a random team break, like you said, Alex, to see what was in there. But then if we do that and then it's all like gold vinyls and stuff, and then everyone's be like, why didn't you do it for the 10 case, or I hate you, I'm never coming back. Billy Burns orange. We should probably just do it. I think it's going to be a normal, totally normal case. San Diego chicken. Chris Davis blue. Carlos Gonzalez blue. Adrian Gonzalez black refractor to 35. We haven't had very many black refractors lately, I just realized. Matt Kemp. Trevor Story rated rookie blue. Jorge Lopez rated rookie orange. Illusion McCutcheon. Kettle Marte, the rookie's blue. I don't think it's going to be some kind of special amazing case. I just think they opened it on accident or something. That'd be crazy. A red Tyler Glasnow of the prospects. It'll probably be the most average case of all time. There'll be nothing special, bad, or good about it. And I guess we got to find out. Diamond Kings blue Yachty. The prospects Glasnow. Oliveira rated rookie blue. Another box bites the dust. Yon Moncada, the prospects. Greg Bird, the rookies. Jose Fernandez. Buster Posey, orange Diamond Kings. There's a Puig Hollow. Jose Berrios, base studio autograph. Hold on. Ooh, Greg Bird to 35, orange rated rookie auto. Alex Rodriguez, Red Diamond Kings. This case needs to pick it up a little bit. Decent autos, but these are some greens and golds. Oops, Power Alley, Chris Bryant. Socrates Brito. Manny Machado blue. Machado hollow. Mike Trout illusion. Stripling bird. Color hot box. Altuve Diamond Kings to 50. Carolina blue. We have an AJ Reed Studio blue to 50. Autograph. Didn't someone say they got an autograph and color hot box at the same time? I've never seen that. That would be cool. Ryan McCann orange. D. Gordon blue. Brandon Phillips Diamond Kings Carolina blue. Buster Posey orange. Nelson Cruz red. Elias Diaz blue rated rookie to 75. Elias Diaz has got to be, he might be in the lead right now overall. AJ Pollock red. And Back to the Future Josh Donaldson. Longoria, Carolina blue to 50. I'm telling you, the color hot boxes have themes. Like, this one seems to be Carolina blue. Like, not every one, but there'll be a lot more of one specific color, seems like. Ross Stripling. Now I'll never have another Carolina blue. Return of the Rookies. Lucroy Orange. This is number 7, yep. Anderson Simmons Blue. Now we're... I guess we'll do the knife box last. Franco. Orange. Or we could do it next, whatever. Rizzo Blue. Oops. Pujols, black to 35. James Shields, blue. Brandon Crawford, orange. Illusion, Jason Hayward. Alcides Escobar to 50. See, there's another one. A lot of cases, we only get like 2 total. And this hot box has had, what, 3 or 4? Masters of the Game. Carpenter Orange. Solaire Orange. Last pack. Eddie Rosario. Power Alley Bautista. Halfway through case 7. Brandon Drury, rated rookie blue. Conforto, the rookie's gold. Numbered 7 of 10, there's a gold. Kyle Waldrip to 25, black rated rookie autograph. Gosh, freaking Rick. Corey Seager, a gold 1989 Corey Seager autograph, 5 of 5. Rick, can't believe nobody bid up the Seager. Look at that card. You're freaking killing it with Seager. Beautiful autographs. 3 Seager autographs numbered to 5. And what, a blue one too? Jeez, look at that. So awesome. 5 of 5. Man. Wow. Conforto the rookies. Trey Turner, the rookie's orange. What we haven't gotten in vinyls, we've made up for in Seager autographs to five. How many Seager autographs have we pulled from Optics? Seems like every case, almost every case has one of all the cases we've done. Not like I'm getting them all from the same place either. They're all from all over the place. Doesn't matter. We always get them. Correa Illusion. Hang on. Another phone call. Oops, that goes over here. Devers the prospects. Roger Clemens, Masters of the Game Blue. Rasmus is going to, I swear, it's going to be his greatest mail day of all time. Kinsler. AJ Reed to 150. Hollow. Yoan Moncada the prospects. Schmidt. Goldschmidt orange. Abreu blue. Longoria and Cabrera. There's Snyder the rookies. Anthony Rinaldo, studio autograph. Joey Bat's bat flip. Rizzo Hollow. Posey Diamond Kings, blue. What's that, Rick? Two holes to $299. Snyder and the rookies. Kettle Marte base auto. Oh, Michael Taylor. Yeah, that's true. Correa Rookie of the Year. What's the Monday night game tonight? I forget. A-Rod, black parallel. Three or four blacks, huh? It's not a super exciting Monday night game, is it? Miguel Sano to 125. Aqua, rated rookie auto. Yeah, Falcons Saints. I'm not really that excited about that. Glassno the prospects. Are you guys excited about that? Is it just me, or is that kind of a... I know it's kind of a big game for that division, but Falcons Saints, I don't know. Not really. It doesn't do anything for me. Ooh, Noah Syndergaard Gold Illusion. Nice one. Getting some gold inserts lately. 2 of 10, Syndergaard Gold Illusion. You Darvish. Carolina Blue to 50. Has there been a Montas or Matt Adams? No, I don't think so. I haven't had very many Frankie Montases now that I think about it. Brian Johnson, Optic Auto. would think there would he would be one you get a lot of. Elias Diaz, man, that guy's got to be number one. Elias Diaz autographs for days. Greg Bird to $2.99, blue rated rookie. Have there been zero Montas autographs? Wow. Back to the Future, Omar Vizquel Blue. That's a good one, too. One of 25. There are Frankie Montas autographs, right? Did you check eBay? Because we had to... We found out there's no Henry Owens autographs, apparently, even though he's on the checklist. Debates? Is there a debate tonight? Oh, Michael Taylor Blue Studio. There you go, Rick. 23 of 50. Tom Murphy, rated rookie auto. He was playing in the game yesterday. Rookies, Ref Snyder. Are you serious? Maybe he doesn't have one either. I probably have to refund you. Awesome. the break that keeps on getting better. Did we just make a mistake and he's not actually on the checklist, or is another name that's on the checklist that just isn't on the checklist? Ortiz Orange. They had a coin that I got, and then they had a special edition program. Those were the two giveaways. The coin's pretty cool. Chris Bryant, Rookie of the Year. So I guess next time I do an auction break with autograph subjects, I gotta search eBay and make sure they actually made the autographs that they say are on the checklist. Who knew? Didn't think I had to do that. Oh, there are Montas autos? I can't remember if we've ever gotten one. There are Jankowski autographs, I can tell you that. There's a blue one. Number 29 of 50. McCutcheon Blue Diamond Kings. F. Snyder Orange Rated Rookie. Miguel Sano to 125. Rated rookie Aqua. Sano's starting to pick it up. We've had a lot of Sano's lately. Spelling Frankie Montas correctly? Special Swedish website. Rizzo, Back to the Future. There's a Michael Reed base rated rookie auto. I feel like we have one more auto hot box. Power Alley Red Schwarber to 99. Bryce Harper MVP Red to 99. Carl Edwards Jr. Blue Studio Autograph to 50. Caleb Cowart base auto. Yeah, there's the hot box. Caleb Cowart. There's only one listing? What? Why would that be? That's weird. He's not like a good player. A great player. Ooh, Galarraga green significant signatures. I don't know what that white spot is. That clear spot. It's not. It's part of the printing. Not damaged. Look at that. 2 of 5, Galarraga green. Correa to 299. And a Brian Ellington blue to 75. I want to watch the hit recaps from our old optic breaks to see if we've ever hit a Montas. All right. He said it's no gold vinyl still.